Guys, welcome back to another episode, and today we are playing some more Play-Doh Touch. Deny. Wait, no. No, I'm just... I have a whole bunch of googly eyes that I use for Play-Doh Touch. A whole bunch. I got, like, colored ones, black ones. Oh, it's an ad-shaped one. Hope this works. Oh, now we gotta play as this dying. Wow. We can't. Oh, you guys, we'll just play as this lumpy dude. Alright. Oh, we still gotta do this place. Alright. You know what? The creations I make are gonna just get trashed. The purple ones, because. Yeah, No, I just thought of a great idea. Okay. An eye monster. Best idea ever. Boom. Boom. A three-eyed monster. Now I think for this one we're gonna use a green eye. I mean, green eyes are good colors. Because there's colored eyeballs. Like I said, I'm last episode. Because in this episode. Ooh, that's hold on, two of his eyes are missing. What the heck? It glitched. That's just weird looking. Ew, guys. What the heck? Oh my. Alright. So yeah, guys, this was just a short episode. Peace.